Supporters of former prisoner Melor Rachnadze clashed with President Mikhail Saakashvili's security team in Batumi. According to reporters, Rachnadze's supporters, who had been gathered outside the Batumi city courthouse to protest against the ongoing case on Rachnadze, moved to Saakashvili's house, which the president was leaving in his vehicle. The security team attempted to block the group from approaching the car, which resulted in clashes. Rachnadze's supporters told reporters Saakashvili had no right to travel to Batumi, and his movements would be followed by similar unrest in other places too. The court fined Rachnadze 100 lari for verbally insulting Saakashvili at the Batumi Piazza Square on August 27th.
Yesterday, Saakashvili staged another public relations act intended to show he is loved by the people. My friends arrived to call him what he is, that is a scum and a murderer. My friend has been struck and they are trying to intimidate us. They no longer have the ability to do that though, and they should know this.
He thinks the Achara region is his and is traveling here to stage entertaining acts. He will not be able to travel to Achara anymore, while after October he will not be able to go anywhere. Prison will be the place for him.